Holy crap, that was a terrible game. The Lakers lose to the Rockets in back-to-back blowouts. LeBron James and Alex Caruso were out, and JaVale McGee didn't play, coach's decision. Westbrook was also out for the Rockets. It was clear that this was a throwaway game. Vogel was just experimenting, seeing what he could do with the roster. He was just trying out their small ball lineup. And it makes sense. If you're going to experiment, now's the time to do it, now that the first seed is locked up. And you don't want to overwork your guys if it's unnecessary, like on a second night of a back-to-back. But the guys that are playing, they got to show up. They got to play hard. They got to play the right way. And they weren't. They were just sloppy the whole time, turning the ball over and showing very little on defense. They were late closing out on threes. And this is the Rockets. That's what they do. They shoot threes. So what the heck are you doing leaving them open? And I've been reluctant to criticize their offense because they've been getting good looks. But at some point, you're gonna have to start hitting them. This is happening enough to be a cause of concern. They were 2 of 19 from 3-point range this game. That's 10.5%. That's terrible. I think this was their worst shooting performance of the season. I doubt they're ever gonna shoot this bad again, but they're gonna have to start hitting their shots. You can't not be hitting your threes while letting your opponent hit threes. That's just a recipe for disaster. It's just basic math. So it's fine experimenting with the lineup and all, but at some point, you're gonna have to get ready for the playoffs. You gotta get that rotation on lock and play the guys that are actually gonna play in the playoffs. So hopefully the Lakers start playing better.